Greetings from Chirac, Illinois. Armored cars safely transported both teams to Mercenary Field today, shielding them from a flurry of gunfire and the infamous Polish grandma gang's bombardment of sausages, hot dogs, and pizzas. What a way to get ready for kickoff. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Snuffalo Thrills take on the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that time. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and 10. And that's a first down.
I know others said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. As a quarterback, you have to take risks and just chuck. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Second down and 4. Third down and 8. And he just slipped away like a grease. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Crunch. Another one bites the dust. It's first and 10. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sweeties this morning. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham assist.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10.
Sure, my baby sister can throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third and 2. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. All week the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Second down and 10. Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and 9. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and 10. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, look at this guy break tackle. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First down and 1. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
I'm a house general on Shimmer. I am a general on Shimmer.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and a lot. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and a very lot. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. First and 10. Oh, he took a leap and hit the ball, knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumbleitis.
And that'll bring up second and one. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and 10. And this guy's running like a... Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! And it's first and 10. Second and 8 to go. I hope you covered your ears, Brick, because that was a sonic blast. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. You knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And that'll be second down and 4. They'll feed It's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and long. And he runs it for 4 yards. With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
First and 8 to go. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and 6. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. And and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. And it'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's the red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass. That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. First down and 5. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with well.
The warning sounds. Only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second and 3. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at them survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. First and eight to go. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My tongue on the line, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill.
Ouch! What is this, 80s?
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. The Midway Mutants destroyed the opposition today. There's no one left to play, so they win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.